The Maryland Steamer automobile was manufactured in Luke, Maryland from 1900 to 1901 by the Maryland Automobile Manufacturing Company. The vehicle had a two-cylinder vertical steam engine and a chain drive, its large wheels had wood spokes with solid rubber tires, and its body was made of wood.